right, tonight's Prevent Your Food Adventure. We are in Old Lyme, Connecticut at a pizza place called, I don't know if it's Sapore or Sapore, S-A-P-O-R-E, on the side of Route 1 in Old Lyme. This is a place, got a few picnic tables outside. So let's go inside and check it out. All right, let's just take a look. They sell by the slice. They got taps. It looks like all kinds of possibilities. They're selling wine over here. All right, back in the vehicle with the food. That was interesting. I was actually here. It's August 2021. I came here December 2020. And the guy remembered me. And it's only the second time I've ever been here. But I really liked it last time. I did a nice review on Google, and he was pleased, and he remembered me 8 months later. So that's pretty cool. So anyhow, I got far more than I'll ever eat in a night, maybe two nights, but we'll take it home and share it with other people. So I got a Sicilian pizza, because my son says he likes Sicilian, and then I got a pineapple pepperoni. Just feeling a little funky tonight, so I went with pineapple and pepperoni. Okay, let's set this up, and then I'll come back and take some bites. Let's start with a piece of the Sicilian pizza. Nice thick pizza, really nice on the bottom, nice crust, light and airy it feels like. Let's see. This is what you want your Sicilian to be. Crisp bottom, light and flaky and airy crust. Nice sauce. And now remember why I gave this guy such a good review. That was just some really good stuff right there. All right, let's go with the pineapple pepperoni. A lot of stuff on there that might be causing it to sag. It's okay. Nice bottom to that. Really nice crust. Great flavor. Might have been ready a little early, which might cause some of that sag, but that's okay. Good stuff. So let me eat. We'll come back and we'll wrap up. Let's do a wrap up here at Sapore Pizza, Sapore Pizza, Old Lyme, Connecticut. Like I said, I was here back in December, 8 months ago. Really enjoyed it. I don't know what I scored it, but we're not going to let that impact tonight. I was blown away by that Sicilian. I'm not typically a Sicilian guy, and I really like that Sicilian. So that Sicilian was pretty incredible. The pepperoni pineapple, really, really, really good. Threw the pineapple on just to jazz it up a little bit. Usually get pepperoni. So guy inside remembered me from 8 months ago. That's pretty impressive. I mean, I had a mask on. I'm kind of unique looking. There's not an awful lot of guys this big and bald that walk around, but it's still impressive that he remembered me. So, anyhow, overall, great pizza. It's a full restaurant. They do Italian dinners in there. They do all kinds of stuff. I've never tried anything except the pizza. Maybe someday I should come back and do an Italian dinner. But anyhow, 0 to 10. I'm going to go 9.5. I think it's that good. I really think it's that good. That Sicilian just won me over. And like I say, I'm not even a Sicilian guy. And that Sicilian was just done beautifully. So I'm going to go 9.5. Sapore Pizza here in Old Lyme, Connecticut. If you're in the area, I would highly recommend. Anytime I give anything over 9, I would recommend you give it a try. Once again, just my opinion, and pizza is probably the most subjective of all the foods you can do reviews on, because everyone likes something different. But for me, 9.5 here. Well worth it.